Dean Davidson, Storm Surge LLC Lead Forecast Start Live, weatherblogs.com. Time for your weather in a minute for Roanoke, Lynchburg, and Southside and Central Virginia. Hey, look at the national radar. You can see a lot of precipitation here in the Midwest, some isolated severe weather. With the East Coast, we have some rain and mist, but that finally will be breaking come tomorrow. We're looking at temperatures tonight running in the 40s and low 50s. You can see 48 in Covington, 46 in Blacksburg tonight. Looking at the cold spot in the 50 for the Smith Mountain Lake, Roanoke area, 48 Lynchburg, and 51 Danville, Martinsville. And as we go for the next couple days, we're talking about partly sunny skies. On Tuesday, 69 degrees finally, and mostly cloudy skies, 71 on Wednesday. Partly sunny, 66 on Thursday. Chance of rain Thursday night, and a beautiful Friday. It looks mostly sunny. 67 degrees. So finally, some dry weather coming up back. That's Dean Davidson, Storm Surge LLC. Have a great day. Thank you for watching Weather for a Minute. Anyway.